It's good to be among the runs. Yes, it's a relief. Any batter who haven't, be among the runs for quite some time now, will definitely want to be, on the run scoring side of things. I'm happy I got that today, but it couldn't have been possible, without my teammates. So I want to commend my teammates to actually encourage me. It doesn't matter how big of a player I am. The captain, Kyren Pollard, stand up in the meeting today and express himself how important he's backing me to go out there, play the cricket that's Chris Gayle accustomed playing. So, getting the backing from the teammate, seeing the guys like Dwayne Bravo as well, Nicholas Pooran, standing captain. It was actually a goosebump, when Pollard was actually talking in the dressing room, because I've been a leader and I used to captain Pollard, and I tried to excel Pollard within his career. Now he's a captain, and to stand up and say, hey Chris, give you a great reminder of how good of a player I am. It's fantastic. So, kudos to Kyren Pollard, our captain, and our teammates, the management staff as well. So I'm very pleased, with the outcome today as well. Not just a personal point of view, but from a team point of view as well. Since joining the West Indies team against Sri Lanka, I was putting myself in a situation where, it's not really me. I was trying to play I'm going to try and bat as long as possible, not to run a lot of ones and twos, which is totally not my game, but I dig myself in a hole, and but it was all for the better of West Indies cricket. And sometimes when you've been out of West Indies cricket so long and then you come back, you're trying to find yourself, it doesn't matter how long you play. We know what the Caribbean is like, but I'm not going to drift from what people are saying from on the outside as well. I've been here long enough to know, what this is part of our culture. So that was expected. So, I was just playing myself in a total different role. The captain asked me to bat at number three as well. So that's totally, on the table as well. So, like I say, the captain just gave me a great reminder tonight to just go and express yourself, Chris. And, I'm glad it actually, paid off tonight. It's a great achievement to score 14,000 T20 runs. It's fantastic. I maybe have to try and give myself some target to look for 15 now. It's very pleasing to be the first person to get 14,000 T20 runs, especially on a winning note as well, and scoring an half century as well. We'll win the series as well, so it's fantastic, and it's a great feeling. So I'm happy with that. Thank God for giving me the strength to actually get this job done. So I'm very pleased, and hopefully, a lot more to come, a lot more runs to come, and showcase what I'm still capable of.